This will be the hard part.
Wait.
Having her here while I go try to kill everybody. And I don't know how this is gonna pan out. This is one way I do where I leave her in the tunnel and they can't get to her. Fucking bitch, man. So far, no pistol rounds.
Follow me.
Okay, no pistol rounds at all. So I may as well just use that.
Wait, follow me. Wait.
You see what I mean? I literally had to aim and it's gonna get harder. You know what's crazy is the old.
Follow me.
The old version, the rifle ammo is actually hard to come across, and obviously the pistol was the easiest because that's your primary. And look now, I can't get pistol rounds worth a damn.
Looks like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way.
That fool crazy. And look what they land on.
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You.
I don't know how she made it there. High as drop, and they landed on a grate and on him.
Come on, let's go.
I don't know why they made this so blurry. I don't remember it being this blurry. Damn it. Should be another one over here somewhere.
Follow me.
shot him on the right side, but he got a hole in the middle of his stomach.
Follow me.
Alright, so let's see if this works. My goodness. Alright, so normally I will leave her anywhere over here. But let's see what happens. They did improve it, like I said. So I'm not even too confident about what's gonna happen.
Follow me.
So I will leave it right here. Because they spawn exactly right there. Times, but in the meantime, oh yeah, that's a lot of people. Leave her there, or they see her. This is the hard part. Well, if I didn't have the scope, it'll probably be harder. But in the meantime, with the scope, I should be good.
Wait.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me, right? That's new too. He's not even supposed to be able to open that by himself yet. He's supposed to be able to open that after I don't know. Like I said, I'm not gonna compare and contrast anymore because I missed. Even out. Oh,
to me, Leon.
Alrighty. I'm probably gonna need this. So I'm gonna remove that.
Wait! What are you selling?
Oh, what? I ain't got nothing to sell. Wow. Okay.
What are you buying? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling?
Let me see. Shotgun. I do think the shotgun. Okay, we're just working on what I have.
Wait.
Here's the hard part. She's driving while I have to kill everybody and protect her at the same time. What you're hearing is me spamming the buttons. I am sort of impatient when it comes to things. Like, I used to be the type, press it once, you're done. But I can't do that anymore. There you go. Try to blow him off the truck if I could. This part's a hard part. Protecting her. While doing what I gotta do.
I'm leaving it to you.
So I gotta run and gun it. If I don't run and gun it, she's gonna be in trouble. I'm see, that's new. It seems they brought about more. Enemies for me to shoot and kill. Pretty hectic. A lot of enemies spawn. A lot more enemies spawn, actually. I did not know somebody was behind me. I'm right here, girl. And here's the end of this part. Believe it or not, there was a scene where I was shooting at it, and I still died because I guess I didn't shoot it enough or at the right spot. It's crazy. Let me reload all my guns.
Wait.
This is...
What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that okay? Thank you.
80,000.
What are you selling? Come back anytime.
Spoiler alert, Ashley gets taken again.
I can feel them growing ever so strongly inside you.
Sadler!
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
Ah! Ashley!
I wonder what they paid him to do all this shit. Because this is not worth anything. You better give me a card that says I live free for the rest of my life.
It's already begun.